vlog here at Brunston Castle. Really windy, probably three of the toughest holes on the course. Just going to see, try and get par, but just to get a few videos out there, let you know who I am, let you know who Joe is. Joe can't be here today, he's got work. But aye, here goes. Taking it to the right, just got a wee 30 yard pitch left, wind in the face, just trying to jump over this wee mound onto the green, land it soft. Sorry for that. A wee left to righter. Green's got a bit of seed on it, so a wee bit bumpy, but that's for par. Fourth hole here at Brunston Castle. Apologies, I missed out the last two. Too much storage on my phone, so we'll go over here. I've cleared a few stuff. So it's a shortish par 4, so you can take an iron off the tee, lay it up, give yourself a good distance into the pin. So yeah, try and find the fairway if possible. Wee hooked one, just went into the left rough. Right. Got 100 yards left, another wee wedge, just trickled into the left rough. Pins front left as well, so it's going to make it a hard shot. Just try and go centre of the green, give yourself a putt for birdie. Right, we're at the 8th hole here. This is the last hole we'll do in this vlog. It's a par 3, about 120 yards off the yellow tees. So you can either go in with it, attack it with a wedge, or just go in with a soft 9. I'm going to go in with the wedge and see where I go. Pin high, 10 feet away, good shot. Right, could be 10 foot of a birdie here. This will be the last hole I do in the vlog, as I said in the 8th tee. We'll finish with a birdie then. Right, I hope you enjoyed that. That was just a wee female vlog that I did in there. Hope you enjoyed it. It was just something I thought, maybe get a few videos out, do it that way. But aye, if you liked it, give it a thumbs up. I hope you subscribe. And if there's any ideas what you want to see next for myself or Joe, then comment below. But aye, thanks for watching. Cheers.